Good morning, student. Today we are going to understand that what is the reason of deflationary gap in an economy. My dear student, in last video we have already studied the graphical position of this topic. So first reason is that you write down the first reason is that fall in the consumption expenditure. Okay, first reason is that fall in the consumption expenditure of whom? Household. Okay, of household. Next is the private expenditure. What about the private expenditure? The private expenditure is going to be decrease. Write down. Decrease in private expenditure. Private expenditure means that the firm, factory or industry, okay, they are not going to invest in this situation. So why? Because the supply is more than what is going to be consumed. Third is that regarding government, decrease in the government expenditure. Okay, decrease in the government expenditure. So what is this government expenditure? Government expenditure. Okay, so government expenditure is going not going to match by corresponding decreases of the taxes. The government expenditure is not going to be matched with the corresponding taxes. So fourth is that you can say that monetary policy. Fall in the money supply. Okay, so what happened? These are the reason how to correct. My dear student, we have already studied there are correction of two measures, that is the fiscal policies and the monetary policy. So what will happen, the fiscal policy and monetary policy? First, the fiscal policy. You have to write down fiscal policy to correct the deficit demand or excess supply. The first is that taxation. Okay, you write down taxation. This time what will happen? Tax is going to be increase or decrease. Okay, so government want to reduce the tax by which the consumption is going to be increased. Okay, here what is the situation, my dear student? Here the situation is that is the excess supply. In this situation, government want to make the consumption of goods and services. So government is going to reduce the taxes for the direct taxes and indirect taxes of the both. Okay, the second reason is that borrowing. What will happen? Borrowing means that you have to, it should be discouraged. Government is not going to borrow. Okay, borrowing. No borrowing. Third is that public expenditure. What about the public expenditure? The government is going to increase the public expenditure, because in this situation you have to study the decrease in the government expenditure by which deficiency gap occur. Increase the public expenditure. Okay, now what is the monetary policy? Monetary policy is related with the CRR. Okay, so CRR, bank rate. So write down bank rate. What will happen? Bank rate. In the bank rate, what will happen? This time bank is going to give a loan to whom? Customer. For why? Because bank is going to give a loan to the customer in the very low rate of interest, you can say that, by which the consumption is going to increase in an economy. So bank rate is going to be reduced. Okay, to write down reduce. Second, that CRR, what will happen this time? Central bank is not going to make CRR increase. Why? if the CRR is increasing, if the CRR is going to increase, it means that every time you have to see that they are not able to meet the demand. So this time decrease. Okay, so CRR is going to decrease. It means all the commercial banks is not going to keep the cash reserve maintaining more than previous. Okay, so these are the monetary policy, and whenever it occurs in this type of. What about the foreign trade, my dear student? The foreign trade, government should make the promotion of export foreign trade. Okay, so you can write down foreign trade export. So this time export is going to be increase. So government want to promote export increase. So at last I want to explain this topic, my dear student. Come to this point. What are the reason of deficient demand? Deflationary gap is also said that. You can say that excess supply also. My dear student, whenever it occur due to the fall in the consumption of expenditure, the private expenditure means the whatever the firm and its industry are not going to invest in the economy because the supply is more than consumption. Okay. So what is the government expenditure? Government expenditure here decreased because the tax is not going to be matched. The money supply is fall. It means money is not appropriate in an economy this time. So the our country, you can say that people are not able to buy all the goods and services during this position. So government is going to reduce this position by with the help of the two methods: fiscal policy, monetary policy, and foreign trade policy. The fiscal policy, when the tax is going to reduce, means the government is going to reduce whatever the taxes on the direct taxes, okay, indirect taxes, by which the consumption is going to increase. In this focus, the government is going to focus how to increase the consumption in an economy. So no borrowing is going to be made by the government. So third point is that increase the public expenditure. It means the public expenditure is going to be increased. Government is going to make a more and more expenditure by the, okay, for making the roads, bridge, railway investment, whatever the investment is going to be to. Monetary policy. This policy is taken by whom? RBI, okay, central bank of our country. So bank rate is going to be reduced. Why? Because in this time government is want to make more consumption, so they make the direction to the central bank to reduce the bank rate for providing the commercial loan, commercial bank, to low rate of interest. So these are the main points, my dear student. For keep remember all these points for your exam. It is very important for your coming council exam. Okay, thank you.